Target sighted! Catching up! Skipper, comm link.
New messages. First.
No, but I don't see any alternative. We need to purge for the rest of us.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility?
Message.
I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates.
Looks like I've already got the data. First things first. Get to the roof. The heli's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right. Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry, your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it, I'm not taking any more chances.
What a mess.
He should still be in this area. Wait here.
You don't mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! Here we go again. What are you doing? Hurry! This sucks. What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here. There you are. How did we get separated? I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Oh my God! This is crazy. I am not waiting here. My dad's in danger.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
Miss Wade! Damn it, what the hell is she thinking? She's headed for the garage. You've got to cut her off before she gets herself killed.
We need that hostage!
Miss Wade, can you hear me?
Yes.
What do you think you're doing?
I have to know if he's okay.
Look, I'm willing to let you ride along to pick up your father, but you're putting yourself in a lot of danger right now.
Yeah, well, he said I'd be safe on a helicopter.
Those soldiers are looking for you. If they capture you again, they're going to interrogate you. And believe me, their methods are very unpleasant.
I'll take my chances.
Stubborn little bitch, isn't she?
Tone.